So you're going to find your authenticity by noticing where you're not authentic. And the part of you that is noticing it, not the part of you that's judging it, but the part of you that's just noticing it, I wasn't being authentic. I wonder why not. That's the authentic part. So to summarize, authenticity is simply a part of our essential nature. It's a part of every creature's essential nature. But pretty much human beings are the only animals who, for social reasons, give up their authenticity.